In this video, we'll review how to use Patron Portal. Patron Portal can be used to schedule reservations from a smartphone, tablet, or laptop. Please note, this video is specific to version 6.0 and later. Those using earlier versions of Patron Portal should view our other tutorials linked below. Let's get started. Log into the Patron Portal using your username and password. If you do not know your username or password, please contact your organization's checkout center. After login, you may be prompted to select a checkout center. Choose a checkout center. After selecting a checkout center, a message may appear on the screen. Be sure to read the message, as it may contain important information from the checkout center. Select Close to exit the modal. If you need to review the message again, click the menu icon and select Message of the Day. You are now in the Patron Portal home screen. The home screen will display categories of equipment, frequently reserved items, and bookmarked resources. To begin creating a reservation, start by clicking through categories and adding items to the cart. Some resource types may include subtypes. Be sure to click through until the option to reserve one of this type or the individual resources appear. You can also search for resources by selecting the search icon or clicking through the list of resource types. If there is additional information about the resource type, a Read Full Description option will appear. Click the link to view this information. A paperclip icon will appear when an attachment is added to a resource or resource type. Click the icon to open and view the attachment. To add an item to your cart, select either Reserve One of this Type or Add. Please note, one or both of these options may be available. Selecting Reserve One of this Type will add any available resource of this type. Click Add to add a specific resource. If you are adding specific items, click the clock icon to view availability of individual resources. Once you've identified an available item, close the availability timeline, then click the Add button next to the resource. The resource will be added to your cart. You can also select favorite resource types by clicking the bookmark icon. Bookmarked resource types will appear on the home page. Continue adding items to your cart. Once all resources have been selected, click the cart icon, then select Create Reservation. You can also save the cart to access later by selecting Save for Later. Saved lists will appear under the My Account page. Now, choose a start and end time or duration for the reservation. The start time is when the reservation is scheduled to be picked up from the checkout center. The end time is when the checkout is scheduled for return. Be sure to pick up and return equipment on time. Picking up equipment late may result in a canceled reservation. Returning equipment late may result in late fines. When choosing a start and end time, please note that the checkout center must be open. If you do not know when the checkout center is open, select Checkout Center Hours. If the resource is unavailable during the selected times, the resource will display in red and two options will be available. Check for replacement or view timeline. Select Check for replacement to find resources that are available during the selected start and end times. Select View Timeline to view when the resource is available. Then adjust the start and end times. Now, update the required and optional information for the reservation. Required or optional information may include class or event title, delivery location, and other fields. If the requested information is required, the Submit button will not appear until the information is added. Some checkout centers may allow repeat reservations. Repeat reservations allow you to create multiple reservations with the same resources and duration with just a few clicks. To add a repeat reservation, select the Add Repeats option. Then choose Add Single Repeat or Add Multiple Repeat. Choose the days reservation should repeat, then select Add Repeats. Once all resources, start and end time, and additional information is added to the reservation, check for any reservation errors. Errors must be resolved prior to scheduling the reservation. Errors will appear at the bottom of the cart in red. For more information about the error, click the caret icon next to the error. All checkout center policies must be followed in order to confirm the reservation. In order to abide by these policies, you may need to remove resources, adjust the start and end time, or include additional information. Issues with late equipment, overdue invoices, account holds, or no signature on file will need to be addressed with the checkout center. These issues cannot be resolved in Patron Portal. Please select Save for Later and contact your checkout center to resolve these issues before using the Patron Portal. Once all reservation errors have been resolved, select Submit Reservation. A confirmation will appear at the top of the screen. To view, edit, or cancel the reservation, navigate to the My Account screen by selecting the menu icon, then My Account. Click the reservation found under My Reservations, then select Edit or Cancel. Please note, depending on checkout center policy, you may be unable to edit your reservation. Past allocations can be viewed under the History header. Select an allocation to copy contents into a new reservation. You can view bookmarked resources and save lists under the My Save Lists and My Bookmark section. Click on an option to add to the cart. Some checkout centers may also allow options to report a problem and access a calendar URL from the menu icon. Select Report a Problem to submit a repair ticket to the checkout center. Select Calendar URL to access your calendar URL. If you would like to view your upcoming reservations in your preferred calendar client, copy and paste the calendar URL into your online calendar. Please note, patrons must keep their account in good standing to make reservations in the Patron Portal. Any patron with late equipment, overdue invoices, or account holds may not be able to make reservations in the Patron Portal. For more information about specific checkout center policies, please contact the checkout center. Thank you for watching, and for more information about the Patron Portal, please click the link in the description to access our user's guide.